near lakes or marshes with lush vegetation. It was thought that the Brontosaurus spent most of its time in the water to relieve its legs of the tremendous weight of its body. However, their osseous anatomy suggests they were excellently adapted for living on hard ground. Brontosaurus could weigh as much as 40 tons, 6 times the weight of an African elephant. Why then did the dinosaurs suddenly disappear from the face of the Earth 65 million years ago? They disappeared for many reasons. later periods, during the Jurassic and Cretaceous periods, dinosaurs became much larger and more specialized. Among the groups of spectacular dinosaurs, this one was armed with remarkable horns that served as effective weapons for both attack and defense. They were known as ceratopsids, and they are found mostly in the North American West and in Mongolia, Asia, where they probably originated. After their arrival on the American continent, ceratopsids developed a variety of shapes in the ornamentation for the defense of the head, but they always retained their peculiar beak.